There are many ways to obtain swimming pool financing in order to pay off a swimming pool over time, rather than all at once with cash. Of course, don't finance something if you don't need to, because then you will pay interest on top of the purchase price. However, in many cases it is necessary to reduce payments to a more manageable amount. It is possible to obtain swimming pool financing through a specific swimming pool company, through a home equity loan or line of credit, or through the use of a personal loan or credit card. Of course, only you can determine the amount you can realistically spend on swimming pool financing. Just because you are eligible for a certain amount does not mean you should take it, and it is important to consider the true cost of financing something. This is especially true if you decide to use a credit card, which might have a low interest rate to begin with, but has the potential to drastically increase that interest rate before you finish paying off your swimming pool. The first place to start trying to get pool financing is usually your bank. A home equity loan, which allows you to borrow money against the amount you have paid off on your mortgage or the value of your home, is a common place to start. This is similar to a home equity line of credit, but a line of credit is revolving and a home equity loan features installment payments. You may apply for these loans with your mortgage lender or another bank, and then use them for swimming pool financing. If this is not possible, getting pool financing through the swimming pool company is another option. This will usually be an installment loan similar to a car loan, which also means you do not need to have equity in your home in order to apply for it. Of course, each lender's practices are different, and it is up to you to read the fine print and understand the loan you are receiving. This option, along with obtaining pool financing through a personal loan or a credit card, will typically lead to higher interest rates than making use of the equity already in your home. Of course, some people find that they can finance a swimming pool from more than one source, though this naturally leads to the question of whether such a practice is an advisable idea.